Looking to enhance your gaming visuals and performance on your Samsung phone? Look no further. In this video, I'll show you how to change graphics drivers on your phone. So let's get started. First, open up the settings, then scroll down to the bottom, find the developer option. If you don't see the developer option there, then tap on About Phone. Next, tap on Software Information. Then tap on Build Number for 7 times. And then go back to the settings page. Under the About Phone option, you will find the developer options. Then tap on it. Scroll down again. Here you will find the graphics driver option. Tap on it. Now make sure to turn on this feature. After that, here you will find more options. Now tap on your game like Call of Duty. Here you will find 2 more options, Default and System. You can select one from here, and there you have it, gamers. You're now equipped with the knowledge to change game graphics drivers on your Samsung device. Hope this video has been helpful in elevating your gaming experience. If you found this content valuable, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Until next time, happy gaming!